more and more, right, people have access to choices. And when they have access to choice, then you have the power, because now you have information, you have choice, now you can compare, now you know what's best for you. You know, once something popular is like the 10-year challenge. So if you do a 10-year challenge, so what was it 10 years ago? You didn't really have much choices. I think about like when I was in college, people just dressed in the same way. Like even like my wife was saying, like even women, like they didn't really have much choices in college. They'd wear like a sport shirt and like jeans. Right? You don't really have people like wearing different blouses every day. Why? Because there was no choice at that time. At best, you'd have a Giordano, right? Now, there's so many choices right now, right? And it changes, it basically changes the landscape. And it's not just choice about availability, right? It's choice about accessibility.